What is good, all you dongies in the hoodie, young spikes? You're back with another video. Today I'm going to be talking about a new product that I found very, very needed. Yeah, that's the right word choice. I rely on this a lot because I recently built a new PC. I've said that many times in the past couple videos. And with that new case, there was no dual mic / audio jack. So you have one mic port and then I have one audio port. When I plug in my headset, which is right there, right here, I can only plug it into the audio port and I get audio, or I plug it into the microphone port and I just get the microphone. So, a solution. Right here. This simple little cord, this tiny little thing. One jack goes right into the microphone, the other one goes right into the audio port, and out this end, it's a dual, it's a combo. So it's a split cable that basically allows you to use your mic and audio headphones at the same time. That was a very, very annoying but easy fix, because you'd think that every case nowadays would have the combo port. This one didn't. I had to buy the split cable. Not a big deal. I went to about three stores. Went to Best Buy, didn't have it. Went to 2001 audio / video. Didn't think they were gonna have it, but it was close by. I gave it a shot. And then I went to Canada Computers and they had it, because I guess a lot of people run into this issue. So if you don't know how to use your microphone and your headphones at the exact same time in Windows 10, here's your solution. Just get this thing. Very useful. Cord, cable, split cable, and that's basically all I had to say. One other thing, something that people don't really take advantage of in Windows 10, and that is the screen recorder / game capture. So having a new gaming PC, I had to make a video on the gameplay and how it performs and stuff like that, and I tried using OBS. And OBS is a very good software, however, it's very, very specific, it's very detailed. So you have to find the appropriate settings for your device or whatever type of computer you have in order for it to record at good quality and to record at good frame rates. So a solution to that, a more simple and easy way to record your gameplay or just to record your screen, is by using the built-in Windows 10 game capture. Basically, you hold down the Windows button and you press G at the same time. And that'll bring up a little sub menu that allows you to record the gameplay starting at that exact moment, or you can record the last 30 seconds, the last minute, the last 5 minutes, and you can set the quality of what you're looking for inside the settings. So you can set it to 60 frames per second or 30 frames per second, 1080p, your choice, and it all comes out really well. It's already pre-optimized for your system, for your Windows 10 hardware, and it's perfect. I love it. I use it. I'm not a huge OBS person because I don't stream and I don't really record my gameplay that often, but when I need the odd display capture, I just use the Windows built-in screen recording. The only limitation to this is that you cannot record your desktop or File Explorer. So that means you have to have some sort of application open before you start recording. So for example, if you want to record what you're browsing on the web, you have to have the browser open. Then you can click Windows key G and start recording. The recording will end as soon as you close the application or the web browser and you're back on the desktop. So that is all for today's video. It's all focused on this guy right here. Go out and get one if you need it. It'll work. I mean, literally plug it in, worked right away. And yeah, that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Shmai later.